Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today's video is going to be reacting to your K-pop unpopular opinions and confessions. Some time ago I asked you on Instagram to give me your opinions, but I forgot about this video, so now I'm here. Before we start, I have some things to say. Please, if you disagree with these opinions, don't be mad and don't spread hate. And also, if you're new, you have to know that I'm not English, I'm not used to speak English, so probably I will make some mistakes, but it's okay. Now, okay, let's get started. So, let's start with the classic one, or better, BTS are overrated and Dynamite is a very bad song. I disagree, BTS had so much work, they are super talented and also very beautiful guys. They deserve all the popularity they have, but yes, I can agree that Dynamite is quite overrated song, but I'm not saying it's a bad song, but like, it's just not for my taste. But anyway, just because you don't like them doesn't mean that they are overrated. Jonghyun from Twice is ugly. She's not the most beautiful girl in the world, but she's not ugly, that's for sure. She's a very pretty girl. And actually, I don't care if she's beautiful or not, I just like her personality and her talent, and that's all. G-Idol and IZ*ONE's comebacks are getting worse every time. I'm sorry, but I can agree, I don't know, like, Dumpty Dumpty is a flop for me, but yes. Instead, Hwa is Han Part 2, like, the crow sounds the same. First one, Panorama is such a great song, but it sounds weird. Like, I don't know, like, Fiesta and Violeta is the same song for me. I prefer Violeta because, okay, it's not, like, the same. But, yes, their songs always with the same concept. You know, I hope you understand what I mean. I don't wanna be offensive, also because I like the girls, I don't hate them. Just because you don't stan a certain group doesn't mean you're not a real K-pop stan. Yes, 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 and yes, I completely agree. Just because maybe you don't know a song, you don't know a old group, you don't know a joke, doesn't mean that you're a less fan. You don't have to know everything, just listen K-pop if you like it. Stray Kids discography is a big no for me. I don't know what to say. What the fuck, I was thinking that Stray Kids discography is the best, but maybe it's just my opinion, I don't know. It's your opinion, it's okay. I don't know, I just find this opinion like weird. Stray Kids use so many concepts, they have amazing lyrics, they also have so many iconic lines. But it's okay, if you don't like their discography, it's everything okay. Kingdom will be the third world war. Lol, obviously I agree, like I'm so excited because Stray Kids, The Boys, ATEEZ, oh my god, like I can't imagine what will happen. I'm so excited. Like, I mean, obviously I'm excited also for the other groups, like for example, I really like SF9, but you know, The Boys is my favorite boy group. I'm so excited to see what they will do. It will be just hard to win for The Boys because there will be ATEEZ and Stray Kids that are so good with performances. Like, did you see what they do at MAMA 2020? I'm not okay nowadays. I used to think that the group Dream Not was a subunit of Dreamcatcher and Girls' Day was a subunit of Girls' Generation. That's so funny, oh my god. Actually, for the first one, me too. But it's okay, I guess everyone thought something like this. I think that Momo is not the best dancer in Twice. For me, she's just professional, but does not seem enjoying the performance. I think Jihyo is the best dancer. Her forecam has always a lot of view and her stage presence is insane. I'm not hating, my bias is Mina in Twice. It's okay, just your opinion, but I disagree because, yes, Jihyo has a very great stage presence, but Momo is, like, you know, as a dancer I can say that Momo's moves are better than Jihyo's. Also, Momo is a very good performer, and no, I disagree with your opinion, but it's okay. I watch a lot of K-pop YouTubers, and whenever I hear a song that is used in their intro, I feel so weird and I can't listen to it anymore. That's why I skip intros so I don't ruin the song for myself. Oh my god, I thought I was the only one. Like, actually, this happened to me also with songs that I use for my intros. For example, Love Bomb, I can't listen to it anymore. Girl group stans need to stop thinking that they are superior. I agree, like, I'm a multi-stan, I like both, but I notice that sometimes girl group stans just say offensive things on boy group stans and boy groups overall. I mean, nobody is superior. They are both talented and everyone has something that the other don't have. So please stop with these stupid words. I prefer the old NCT members era. I agree, me too. I prefer NCT 2018. I prefer NCT with 21 members. But I don't know, just because I don't like their new music, a part of 19's Love because it's a bop. Nothing wrong with the new members, but I prefer the others. I think that ITZY concept is getting boring, like we get you are different. I love all their songs, but the concept of being yourself and being different is getting boring. Maybe I know what do you mean, but I can't say that I agree because it's weird. Like, yes, I agree it's getting boring because there are so many groups with this concept, so ITZY are just too late. But actually, I listen to ITZY without thinking about the concept or the lyrics. Woyang from 80s copied Jimin from BTS. This is so annoying. Just because an artist likes someone else doesn't mean that he copies him. Like, he never did anything similar to Jimin. I just don't understand why people say this. Is it just because sometimes ago he had the same color of the hair? Also, people say that overall ITZY copy BTS. I don't get it. Like, when, where, and why? So that's all for today. I left the link for give me your opinions in the comments. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video, even if my English is not that good. Just remember, this was my personal opinion, so please don't spread hate. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.